Hi friends, welcome all to my channel. Today we are going to prepare a delicious honey cake. Let's look at the first step, that is making the sponge cake. These are the dry ingredients. All-purpose flour 2.5 cup, sugar 3/4 cup, 2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Mix all the dry ingredients together except for sugar. These are the wet ingredients we are putting together in a bowl along with the sugar. 2 cups of milk, 1/2 cup of refined oil, sugar, 2 teaspoons of vanilla essence, 1/2 cup of condensed milk, 1/2 teaspoon of vinegar. Beat all the wet ingredients together with an electric beater or with a whisk. Do this until sugar is fully dissolved. Sieve the dry ingredient mixture into the wet ingredient part by part. Beat until all the ingredients are well combined and there are no lumps in the batter. Take care not to overbeat the mixture. Prepare the cake tin by lining the bottom with butter paper. Now let us pour the smooth batter into the cake tin. Tap out the air bubbles in the batter. Before preparing the batter, we have to preheat the thick bottom huge vessel with a lid to bake the cake. We need to preheat it at least 10 minutes prior. To preheat, keep a stand inside the vessel, cover with the lid and keep on high heat for 10 minutes. Carefully keep the cake inside for baking. It will take 45 minutes to 1 hour. Now we go to the second step, that is honey syrup for the cake. Keep a pan on low heat and add 1/2 cup of water, 1/2 cup of sugar, 4 to 5 tablespoons of honey. Keep stirring the honey until the sugar is dissolved completely. Now the honey syrup is ready, keep it aside. Now it's time for the third step, that is melting of the jam. In the same pan, put 4 tablespoons of jam and a little water and stir it. Moist and delicious honey cake. Do try it out in your home. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care.